like a little den underneath here. How it goes to hell.
Something's been digging in here. I don't know how far back it was in there. All the dirt was pushed out. There's actually some footprints here, so. That's not from a deer. Oh, well. Maybe whatever did this. There's another big log down there. Let's get some bait put up here. Let's see. Some down in there. See what comes. There's a bunch of little birds around. But then I didn't see this here. It's like, holy cow. Stepped in it, but this animal likes it right here. Not sure. Could be bobcat. Bob. See any scratches. Could be raccoon, but I've been here a lot of times. These are all shuffled. And that tree over here that's red by the deer. Right there. And another tree here with scratch marks. Definitely smaller animal. Most of those are bugs, but they're all could be. I think it's that's an animal probably doing that. Yeah, some scratch marks up here too. Way up, holy cow. Just let them first go in here. Right near the bear tree. One of the bear trees here. This one's really become more of a bear tree lately. I don't know why, but a lot of scratches. These are mostly all from this year, but there was really none out in here before. Something climbed up here with sharp nails. And they climbed down. The bark's peeled back. Maybe a little bobcat. A yearling, yeah. Here you go.